Kathy Germain from Borden. Travis Rumble from Borden. Jean-Luc Germain from Borden. Well, you guys came together, I'll bet. Jason Ramos, Toronto. Looks so orange in a minute. Yeah. Oh yeah. Team Orange is looking. You looked like pylons before, but not so much now. Oh yeah. Team Orange is on brown. Nice. All right. Team Orange is going to finish strong. I don't even know who these guys are, but they look like wild animals. Time is 3 o'clock. That means we have our last heat. It's going to be going out at 3:30 p.m. 5,300 racers here at Albion Hills today. 22,000 spectators. I might have just made that up. But it sounded pretty cool nonetheless. So, make sure you guys take care of Albion Hills as Albion Hills takes care of us. Respectful to the environment here. We don't want to litter all over the darn place. We're starting to see a lot of our water bottles being dropped down there by the beach. And I know a lot of our containers are overflowing, but if you try to keep them in one location, it would be greatly appreciated. I'd like to thank the Toronto and Region Conservation Authority and Kevin Jones and our safety team and all of our volunteers, because we really couldn't do this without them. A lot of work going behind the scenes, and we have a lot of our volunteers. Maybe even give them a little hi, how are you, and thank you as you go through the finish line. Our volunteers here in the orange shirts don't look so orange anymore because they've been hugged all day. They look like sort of, I don't know, mud-fest princesses at this point. I don't even know. It's ridiculous. But they are here. They're trying to help you out, you muddy, muddy heroes. Look at our mud heroes looking so strong and finishing up here, collecting their medallions. And they have word for it. 6 kilometers of insanity.
BPM's Top 20 Beats of the Week with Geronimo. Every Saturday, 6 p.m. Eastern, 3 Pacific.
This is something new.
On BPM.
Nobody ringing my telephone now.
covered in muck. Yeah, down here in the pits, and look at these contestants help each other out as they are caught in the quagmire of Albion Hills. Yeah, they didn't call it Mud Hero because it was clean. Hell no. This is filthy.
Oh,
see that Mud Hero Battalion around your neck. What a lovely volunteers who await you at the top of this. What could be more?
Tell me more. You're so confusing.
We take kickboxing classes and choose my family.
have some semblance of order. She's probably been a little more hydrated than everybody. So what are your plans after here? You just competed in Montpelier 2013. Now what?
Going swimming.
Well, that is frowned upon by the Toronto Region Conservation Authority. So you're probably going to head over to the showers and... Heading into the showers. And then what? After you guys get all cleaned up, what's on the agenda for this evening?
Beer.
And then, I know if you have it, you're going to get all drunk up and go kick people's asses, aren't you? Yeah. All right. Well, congratulations, ladies. You are mud heroes. Ladies that are gonna go drinking. Wow, I'm staying out of the drinking hole. Holy mackerel. Yeah, you get a couple of beers in there and fists start flying and kicks to the head. This is a family show here, people. Let's just get along. Wow, pretty incredible stuff. You just heard from the Playboys there earlier. That was a pretty big team right there, like 14 racers out, so that sounds pretty cool. Let's see who the heck else we have out here today.
Let that be a warning to you. Stay in school, kids.
tell us about your team. Are you all related? Are you from work, school? What's up?
We're all family. We're doing this kind of in honor for my 35th birthday, which is coming up. So I needed to do it on my bucket list.
Holy doodle. And how deep is that bucket?
Pretty deep.
It's pretty deep, but you got one of them up there because you've completed Bloody Hero. Well, who else is still in the course? Because we can, actually, they'll probably hear us if we give them a big shout out. So let's call their name because they're probably wondering where the heck you guys are. Give them a little call out.
We're missing Pooja, Jesse, Samia, and Benji.
Wow, you guys did that like in a harmony. You guys are practicing over here before I came to the microphone. Tell me about the course. This course has been put together especially for your team. How did you like it? Exactly. Well, one more shout out there for your crew because they might be able to hear you. Go ahead.
Jesse, Benji, Samia, and Pooja, we're missing you.
That was crazy how harmonized that was. You know, you should choreograph a little dance to that. We can work on that later. That's awesome. So, all right, congratulations to our newest Mud Heroes. Holy doodle. Still lots of energy here at the finish line. Mud Hero, no stranger to danger. We got lots of folks out here still in the south end of Albion Lake as they make their way through piranha-infested waters. Yes, piranha-infested waters. We infested them just last night. Sure, they're small piranhas. Oh, but they'll grow. Especially because we've been feeding them all day. 5,300 competitors here at Mud Hero 2013. What they're in for. Tell them what's coming ahead because they don't know.
A nice big deep mud slide.
A nice big deep mud slide. Well, I'll tell you, it's a lot more than that. Tell them, how was that climbing up that jumping castle thing? How was that?
That wasn't bad. It was sliding down. That was worse.
Sliding down the other side of it? Why was it bad?
Because you've got mud in your crack.
Mud in your crack. And you know what we always say? Say no to crack, right? So that's a little public service announcement from not only Chico Racing, but also folks here at Mud Hero. Say no to crack. Tell us about this Mud Fest, because your family's coming into it momentarily.
They're gonna have a lot of fun. It's gonna bring the dipsy out of them.
And where are you guys gonna be watching this from?
Right here, smiling, cheering them on.
Alright, who's here cheering them on? Let them know.
I'm indeed Jazz and Jazz Squared.
Jazz and Jazz Squared, so it's crazy here, guys. Get your butt in here, your family wants to see. Right here, Albion Hills, Mud Hero. Family's going crazy. Muck flying everywhere.
Do you know that was going to be such a massive hit?
Crack full of muck. Muck full of crack.
BPM is DJ.
It's all bad.
One of my favorite bass net remixes ever. It's Ellie Goulding's Lights on BPM.
Right there, man.
And I'm not keeping up.
here, Albion Hills, talking with Adam Ruppel, checking out the finish line here of Monte Hero, having a little peek, seeing how his competitors are working out. 5,300 competitors, 20,000 spectators right here at Albion Hills. soup, but they have to crawl up that muck that's been churned up by the 5,000 people ahead of them today. Sometimes that last 100 feet is the longest mile. Oh, you feel every step. You recount every step. You feel the pain, the anguish. You relive every obstacle. And then you get the medallion. And then it's all over. It's time to get washed up and ready for Mud Hero 2014. It's like a foot deep after you get out of that soup. Holy doodle.
She said,
and just a reminder here, guys, we're probably in about our final hour of Mud Hero 2013. Make sure you're keeping an eye on your kids. Don't let them wander off aimlessly. We do have a lot of people here today. We want to get them mixed up. You don't want to all of a sudden end up with a busload of children that are, in fact, not yours. Make sure you're looking after your own child. Oh, sure, your buddy yells for you, then you start jogging through the lake. Yeah, I see you guys back there. And your buddy sees you too, that's why he's cheering you along. Come on, you guys. He also knows one thing that you don't. You're about to jump in a pile of mud soup. Oh, yeah. And then you've got 100 feet, maybe more, of mud hell before you're going to get your medallion. Oh, here comes a couple of zombie apocalypse girls. It's only funny until there's a zombie apocalypse. Oh, sure, now they're running like heck, eh? Yeah, you guys. Call your fitness instructor on the side yelling at you. Let's go. Yeah, what are you getting a muck up here? That's nothing.
Great remix if we
can. Oh, both the girls in the purple, they're coming, so it's... Who is it again?
Auntie Ann Robin.
Oh, Cousin Robin and Auntie Ann. Yes. Oh, Auntie Kathy. Holy doodle, I almost got that one wrong. Well, they're just around the corner. They're coming, and who's waiting for them? Who are you?
Lauren.
Lauren's waiting for you guys. Where the heck are you? Of them all. I'm not just saying that, Aunt Kathy. I mean it. Oh, you cheating weasel. You went over. over top. You're supposed to go under that. All right, here comes Robin. And guess what, Robin? It's really muddy here.
That's why they call it Mud Hero. Oh, watch out. Oh, no. You got a little mud on your toe.
Oh, let's see how Aunt Kathy does with this. This is going to be special. Any encouraging words for Aunt Kathy? Cheer on there, Aunt Kathy. Yeah, good luck with that. Oh, yeah, and Robin's way ahead of you. She's not even waiting.
It is no walking. Run the rest. Come on, girl.
Wow, the no rest for you. Apparently, Edith has to run the whole thing. Did you guys run the whole thing?
No.
No? Edith, you don't have to listen to them. I saw them, and they did not. Jumping castle. Ah, here comes Edith. Run, Edith, run. Hey, Edith, your team did not run here. They're just making that up. Oh, yeah, the front crawl through the muddy soup. You guys are hardcore. Oh, not only are you hardcore, you're filthy. Jeanette, you are looking pretty clean, but you're not going to make it. How did you get this far and be this clean?
Cheating.
Oh, cheater, apparently. Let's see you crawl through that mud then. Oh, look, she can do the limbo.
Cheater, cheater.
There you have it, right in the mud pit, and friends and family are calling you a cheater, but they can't call you a dirty cheater because you're so clean. Hi, Jeanette. Look right. Right further. Hey. All right, there goes Jeanette through. She made it pretty through, like, well, crisp and clean, actually. Ah, look at these mud heroes to be. Right here, you are a zero. At the top of that hill, you become a hero. It is so cold. From zero to hero, right at the top of that hill, you are almost there. Your medallions are right at the top of the hill, but they're going to have to work for it. Oh, we're not just giving those away. No siree. This medallion, you're going to have to earn. You're going to have to pay for it with your mud, sweat, and tears. I'm not seeing a lot of tears. All of them. That is love in the mud pool. You don't see that very often, or perhaps it's not often enough. All right, Sharon and Helen, where the heck are you? Put your hands up so I can see you, Sharon and Helen.